Introducing Studex, one of the leading players in the market when it comes to ear piercing. With our unique ear piercing systems, studs, piercing supplies, and high-quality fashion earrings, we have been the biggest provider of comprehensive piercing services in more than 40 countries, catering to over a billion people across the globe. Let's see the steps involved in the ear piercing process using System 75. The first thing you need to do after the customer is comfortably seated in the piercing seat is to get them to fill the release and aftercare registration form. Make sure that they have thoroughly read and understood the entire form. You can even read it with them if necessary. Have them sign both the release and aftercare portion and set it aside. For the next step, clean your hands with a waterless hand sanitizer and put on the gloves. Now, check the ear for any cyst, keloids, or any kind of damaged area by gently pressing along the surface of the ear. If you find anything, there are chances that it could prevent a safe piercing. In this case, inform the customer and recommend them to consult with their physician before getting pierced. If you find everything okay for piercing, cleanse the ear properly with a Studex cleansing pad and move further to mark the piercing points. To do this, have the customer move their hair back and examine carefully where the piercing should go. Mark the first ear by making a fine point with Studex non-toxic marking pen. To mark the second ear, use their mouth and nose as reference to ensure level placement. Note that if you touch the ears while marking, you need to replace your gloves with a new one before piercing and clean the ear again. Once both ears are marked, have the customer check to see if they are satisfied. If not, then gently wipe the markings with the cleansing pad and redo as per their preference. The last thing before you can pierce is to load the ear piercing cartridge on the System 75 instrument. Piercing with a medically sterilized ear studs with the piercing instrument instead of hands makes it completely hygienic, safe, and pain-free. These studs are also made of allergy-free stainless steel, ideal for sensitive ears and is 100% suitable for kids as well. So first, clean the instrument properly. Now, take the twin cartridge that the customer selected and separate the two. Remove the sterile backing from one of the packets to expose the cartridge without touching it. Now hold cartridge package in one hand using your thumb and index finger, squeezing the sides. And with the other hand, pick up the instrument and place the clasp end on the cartridge first on the top part of the instrument and then back. Gently press in the same order until you hear a click. Remove the package and put aside for later use. It's finally time to start the piercing. Place the piercing stud such that the piercing mark on the ear is aligned with the start point and the clasp. Secure the position by gently squeezing the instrument just enough to make the contact with the ear. To realign, simply release and move. Once the correct placement is achieved, hold the instrument securely in place, exactly perpendicular to the ear, and squeeze the instrument all the way until the stop point. At this point, the stud or hoop will automatically be placed through the ear. Now stop squeezing and move the instrument straight down. It will automatically disengage the cartridge from the stud. This completes the piercing for one of the ears. Place the cartridge back into the package by squeezing the sides of the cartridge and the instrument. Now release the instrument, lift off used cartridge and discard both safely. Repeat the entire process from placing the cartridge to piercing and discarding for the other ear as well. Now that both the ears are correctly pierced, the last thing left to do is the aftercare. Read and review the pre-signed aftercare form with the customer carefully so that they clearly understand all the required steps for proper healing. Detach the customer copy form from the release form and give it to the customer along with the Studex after piercing lotion. Staple the sterile backing from piercing stud to the release form and keep it safe for records. Explain them the following points. The studs should not be removed for at least 6 to 8 weeks after the piercing. Minor pain or redness may occur immediately. This is normal. This will settle within 48 hours provided proper aftercare is carried out. Once every day for at least 6 weeks, they must clean the area around the piercing by putting the lotion on unsaturated cotton swab. Then apply the Studex piercing care gel on both sides of the stud and gently rotate the piercing stud 180 degrees in either direction as well as back and forth. This will ensure proper healing and avoid infections. Avoid using products apart from the Studex after piercing lotion and Studex ear piercing gels at all costs. Make sure to keep the ears dry as much as possible. Be sure to mention that after physical activities that cause sweat or use of hair styling products, frequent cleaning is recommended to prevent irritation. Also remind them avoid touching the new piercing whenever possible. After the 6 week healing period, recommend that they only use 100% hypoallergenic fashion earrings such as static sensitive fashion collection. If you want, you can continue using the static studs for everyday use as well after the piercing has healed.
Studex is a US-based company and they have, their products are completely different. They have these certain unique salient features which convinced me that yes, this can be part of my clinic. Piercing by Studex is medically approved by the US FDA. And also the protocol, the whole packaging, everything is as per the European Union guidelines. So technically also they're completely bang on. Studex earrings are known to be hypoallergenic. They're made of surgical steel, the very same material that is used to make operating instruments. So it's that safe. Sterility is maintained, hygiene is maintained, no chance of allergy, no pain, no fever. I have been using Studex for the past 8 years now, and all these years they've always provided me with whatever material I need. So we have information booklets for the patients where all their queries are solved, which we can pass it on to them. They provide us these beautiful visual aids which have all the different designs that are available with them, and the patient can feel free to choose any one of them. In fact, it so happens sometimes that when that visual aid is present in my waiting area, people who don't even know that yes, a dermatologist can pierce their ears, they come to know of it, they're aware of it. Some of them just come to buy the earrings also because those earrings are super safe and hygienic to use. So yes, their visual aids, their information material, education material has really, really helped boost my practice. The earrings that they offer, first of all, they have a wide range of earrings to select from, which is amazing. Secondly, they all come in pre-packed sterile cartridges. It's a no-touch technique. There's no source or no point of contact. It is virtually painless. There is no post-procedure pain, no throbbing. That doctor, the ear is paining, my baby is crying or she's got a fever. Never, never at all. So it's been my most comfortable experience. 8 years and there's no looking back. I'm so comfortable with Studex. My patients are so comfortable with Studex. I completely, completely swear by Studex and it is highly recommended.
Customer ask, they are having trust in Studex. Once they have used their Studex product, they want again more from there. So we have to increase our line. Before 2009, Studex started India operations, we used to do with manual. It's a very tedious process compared to Studex, but there was no option. They always time to time bring new designs. Regarding customer experience, it's very less painful for a child. And I always recommend to my friends also, to other jewelers also, prefer this. This is very good for us and for the parents or for the child or any lady who want to do body piercing or ear piercing. It's very convenient for her also. Whenever we do piercing, they are our forever customers. We are having good variety, good choice to give customers. They can select from that and it's easily available, affordable and best system. Don't have to move back and see any irregularity from their side or no supply. Everything is fine. Time to time they are increasing their line. We are happy with Studex. So we prefer Studex and we are seeing, we prefer that. All the best to Studex.
Somewhere I heard about Studex. I heard about the hygiene and all the things, whatever, you know, I was secured for my child. I heard about it and I, you know, I gave a try. And after 15 days, you can see, like, you know, my son is smiling now and he's so happy with the Studex and I'm really, really happy. And Studex is something like, you know, one go and they do it and it's like done. Kids even, you know, they don't even come to know, like, they have done and like My son was very happy. Like even I was happy with it. They had suggested and they had instructed me, you know, to use Studex gel and Studex lotion. I applied, I went with it 15 days. Totally, I was, you know, taking good care of it. It healed very fast. I recommend, you know, all parents, you know, they should go and, you know, go for Studex because it's very good for kids. You know, it heals very fast. Please, I'll really suggest go for Studex.
I visited a salon in Juhu and मैं वहाँ पे जाके enquire की कि सबसे best piercing method कौन सा है तो उन्होंने मुझे Studex के बारे में बताया और उन्होंने मुझे इतने सारे studs के option भी दिए उन्होंने पहले मेरा ears examine किया और फिर उसके बाद Studex cleansing pad से उसको clean किया and फिर उसके बाद मेरा piercing किया piercing इतनी जल्दी हुआ कि मुझे पता भी नहीं चला like in a click of a second and pain बिल्कुल भी नहीं हुआ after the piercing उन्होंने मुझे after care treatment दिया मैं shocked हो गई कि इतना easily मेरा piercing हो गया जिसके बारे में मैं इतना डरती थी आज मेरा 15 दिन ख़त्म हो चुका है और ना ही मुझे कोई allergy है ना कोई infection and मैं बहुत खुश हूँ मैं piercing के साथ because it looks so beautiful
हमारे फैमिली डॉक्टर ने हमें सजेस्ट किया कि स्टडेक्स नाम का एक पियर्सिंग सिस्टम है जो कि बहुत हाइजीनिक है पेनलेस है और इंस्टेंट है तो हम लोगों ने डिसाइड किया कि चलो पियर्सिंग अपना स्टडेक्स से कराते हैं उसके बाद में डॉक्टर ने अच्छे से एग्जामिन किया उसको और स्टडेक्स के पैड से क्लीन किया और क्लीन करने के बाद में पियर्स किया वो इतना इंस्टेंट था कि बच्ची को भी पता नहीं चला और मुझे भी पता नहीं चला कि कब पियर्सिंग हो गया
इसको डॉक्टर ने 15 डेज के लिए एक Studex का लोशन दिया था जो कि डेली इसको हम लगा रहे हैं मॉर्निंग और इवनिंग टू टाइम्स लगाने को बताया था प्रॉपर लगा तो इसको कोई एलर्जी नहीं हुआ कोई सेप्टिक का कोई टेंशन नहीं हुआ क्योंकि रेडनेस नहीं है कोई इचिंग नहीं है कोई भी किसी भी तरह का प्रॉब्लम नहीं है कि
पियर्सिंग के टाइम पे हमें सिलेक्शन करने के लिए स्टड्स भी दिखाए गए थे उसमें डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप के स्टड्स थे तो मेरी बेटी ने खुद से अपने लिए सिलेक्ट किया पापा मुझे ये चाहिए और उसके बाद में वो स्टड जो है उसके लिए यूज़ किया गया Studex यूज़ करें क्योंकि Studex पेनलेस है इंस्टेंट है और बहुत हाइजीनिक है और मैं मेरे रिलेटिव्स को और अपने फ्रेंड्स को ऑलरेडी रेकमेंड कर चुका हूँ Studex जो है बेस्ट है पियर्सिंग के लिए यू गो फॉर इट एंड इट इज़ बेस्ट
आई केम टू नो अबाउट Studex तो हम लोग अपने ज्वेलरी शॉप के पास गए तो उनके पास Studex अवेलेबल था फिर उन्होंने मुझे सारा डिटेल्स बताया कि इसमें कैसे होता है क्या प्रोसेस है किस तरह से होता है फिर उन्होंने मेरे चाइल्ड का ईयर एग्जामिन किया फिर Studex क्लिनजिंग पैड से क्लीन किया एंड फिर पियर्सिंग कर दिया तो इट वाज लाइक इन अ फ्रैक्शन ऑफ सेकंड हो गया इट वाज वेरी पेनलेस ऑल्सो टच फ्री हाइजेनिक सो आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी आफ्टर पियर्सिंग उन्होंने मुझे Studex लोशन दिया जो मुझे दिन में दो बार लगाना था 15 दिन तक तो फिर मैंने वो रेगुलरली लगाया और उससे भी कुछ इन्फेक्शन नहीं हुआ कुछ एलर्जी नहीं मतलब बच्चे तो पूरा दिन बाहर भी खेलते हैं डस्ट लगता है पानी लगता है कुछ भी बट नथिंग हैपेंड एंड इट इज़ वेरी फाइन एंड शी इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी हैप्पी आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिकमेंडेड माई फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली ऑल्सो Please go for Studex. It's very good and very hygienic. And main is very painless. So I'm very happy with this.